Of our need for salvation and prepare the way of the Lord with willing hearts.